The long-legged spider crab is one of many species of spider crab that can be found in UK seas. This species can be identified by its triangular-shaped carapace, with characteristic long legs and a short rostrum that points downwards. This species can also grow up to 3 centimetres in length. This species is a type of decorator crab, which means they use pieces of seaweed and sea sponge to decorate themselves, which gives them excellent camouflage that they use to hide away from predators. Long-legged spider crabs can often be found on mixed sandy substrata, as well as in the shallow sublittoral and offshore amongst seaweeds and hydroids. They can also be found in rock pools and can typically be found if you gently run your fingers through patches of seaweed. This species has a very limited distribution in the UK, only being found on the south and west coasts across Britain and Ireland. When this species gets caught out by the tide and stranded, it tends to curl up into a ball and can be mistaken for a loose piece of seaweed. However, when underwater, it can swim with an interesting motion that resembles a bicycle-like motion. So, that's all you need to know about the long-legged spider crab. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to learn all about the creatures that inhabit our oceans. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.